Big buff dude right here. You see that fool? You see that fool right there looking? You see that fool? All right, so we got an old B series right here. B18 turbo. Oh yeah. Yeah, buddy.
Waffle House?
Yeah, it's really like you have to turn around.
Solid. I'm gonna go back to Waffle House?
Yeah, it's really solid. Like, I'm gonna go up the hill.
Yeah. What's up? It's got a full tank? Wow. Okay. That's what's up. Man, Della's doing a horrible job recording this. Up in here, you know what's weird? Driving somebody's car, it feels so much nicer. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I'm driving this guy's car, you know what I mean? And it's a clean car. I mean, it's not Monica. I mean, Monica, it's a different kind of car, different kind of build, different caliber, you know what I mean? Different kind of engine setup, horsepower wise setup, and everything. But you know, driving somebody's car is actually like, you know, first of all, me, I don't like to drive people's cars, period. Now, we happen to drop our car off to get an alignment done, and this guy that knows me there, and he has worked on my previous vehicles, like, hey man, you don't need to walk 2 miles to Waffle House with your daughter on this heat. You can take my car. I'm like, man, are you sure? Now, I'll be honest with you, if it was not an Integra, I probably would have said no. And I did say no, but he insisted. So I said, okay, what the heck, you know? So, I don't know, something about not being my vehicle, it feels more natural. Like, I'm so used to my car, so when I get behind my wheels, like, you know, boring. But when I drive somebody's car, it's like you get a different feel. It's like, I don't know, you know what I mean? So, you know, if you guys are watching this, you know what I mean? This is my boy's, I don't know if it's a 95 or 94 Acura Integra. I don't know if it's an LS or GSR, and it's got a, I think it's a V18 turbo with a GSR 20, roughly making 300 wheel horsepower. And it feels nice, I'm not gonna lie. It doesn't have that crazy top end power like my car does. Now, also, I did not like full beast mode this car because it's not my car. I'm not gonna go ahead and do that, you know what I mean? If somebody's gonna let me borrow their car, I'm not gonna go ahead and go like, no. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, just drive it nice, you know, go through the gears, get a feel for it, and, you know, watch the gauges, make sure, you know, running some good air farts too, you know what I mean? Nothing crazy. I'll be to 12 to 14, somewhere on that ballpark, you know what I mean? But yeah, you know, I mean, nothing crazy, nothing special. You know, B-Series, I'm not sure if it's pistons and rods or what it has done to it. But man, it drives nice, like legit, doesn't shake, doesn't vibrate. It goes to gears very smooth. The bottom mount, it feels like when you keep your hand on your shifter. So for instance, like if you keep your hand on the shifter and you get in and out, it kind of shifts back and forth. Now, also the B series, in case you did not know, the B series is a shift linkage. So the way it's attached, see that? See that right there? So maybe motor mount, you know? Now it does have Hasport mounts. So maybe the rear mount is busted. I mean, or maybe it's just how it is. Like I said, I haven't driven on a B series, especially a B series turbo, in a very, very long time. And you know, this is more like OEM. You know, it's got the factory seats and not so much of like, you know, aftermarket stuff. It's got a you know, aftermarket steering wheel and hub. But it feels like more natural to me. I don't know, and especially being a, you know, especially being a left-hand drive. You know what I mean? It's a left-hand drive. It's not a right-hand drive, so it's definitely different feel. It feels more natural. Like left-hand drive cars feels a lot more natural than right-hand drive. Like the right-hand drive is like it feels like you're ready for boost mode. You know? Yeah. Yeah, it's got a nice sound to it. Blow valve sounds great. Like I said, it's got a small turbo. I'm not quite sure of the turbo setup on it, but it's got a small turbo, so it pulls kind of nice, you know? So I think that was my friend Edgar on his Lexus right there getting a meter or something. But anyways, yeah. Thanks for checking that out. You know what I mean? Got the crazy Vato right here, you know what I'm saying? Went and grabbed some waffles a little bit ago, so just had a good time.
No, he don't want none. Oh, Monica, woo! This one, Monica on this for right now, bruh.